Think about your neighborhood or town. It's a place where people live, work, have fun, and interact with each other. It is a community, a shared space where people gather to form connections and support each other. You can be a part of an infinite number of communities, joining a new one anytime you go somewhere that people gather and interact. At the grocery store? At the gym? At the library? At the park? And thanks to the internet, now communities aren't limited to physical places. Every website or online activity forms its own digital community of people all around the world. As citizens of these digital communities, it's our responsibility to make sure they're safe, welcoming places for everybody who joins. In this unit, you'll learn what it means to be a good digital citizen, keeping online communities safe for yourself and everybody else. Let's get into it. This unit will help you take part in digital communities in safe, respectful, and ethical ways. In the first lesson, you'll learn how important it is to maintain a healthy balance between the digital world and real life, and I'll teach you some ways to do so. In the second lesson, I'll demonstrate how the information you put online can follow you around forever, like a trail of digital footprints. And then you'll learn how to manipulate your digital footprint to your liking. In the third lesson, you'll learn the unspoken rules of social media etiquette that will keep your online conversations flowing smoothly without miscommunications getting in the way. In the fourth and final lesson of this unit, you'll learn about one of the most common worries of digital communities, cyberbullying, and how to stop it if you witness it or are unfortunate enough to be the victim. Finally, in the unit wrap-up, you review everything you learned about being a good digital citizen and have a chance to write your very own digital citizenship contract detailing what you will do to keep yourself and your digital community members safe. I hope you're looking forward to this unit. I know I am. As always, remember, your brain is the smartest computer you'll ever have, so keep it charged and never stop updating it. See you next time. Hey, hey.